question before.
A couple of questions about experiments on animals.
Yes.
You know, so in the bundle of them, is this what will be on the Tesco products in
the Yes. I mean, the proof of the international leaping bunny logo is absolutely trustworthy in that the product hasn't been tested on animals. So if you find it on a product, that does mean that it's met some of the highest possible cruelty-free standards in terms of not being animal tested. Just one thing to complicate matters even more is that it doesn't mean that the product's vegan. So it can be non-animal tested, but the leaping bunny doesn't guarantee you that it is vegan animal product. So it could, for example, have something like granulin or beeswax in, even though it's not been animal tested at all. So also it's worth looking out for the vegan society logo too, or some companies actually label their products not only as being vegan bunny, but also vegan animal products. So Superdrug mentions whether its products are vegan, as does the co-op, and of course anything by family is obviously cruelty-free and vegan.
You know, you're talking about the CCTV.
Yes.
How would it be monitored? I mean, who would actually be watching it to make sure that...
So, what the independent report suggested that was released earlier this year was having a team of completely independent employees looking at it. So there'd be nothing to do with the slaughterhouse or the government or anything like that, but they'd be independently appointed and their job would be to look at the footage. Obviously, they'd have...
Well, to go through each one?
So it would be rotated, so probably each slaughterhouse would be looked at maybe every month, every couple of months, depending on what was implemented. They would then have in-depth training on exactly what to look for and what constituted breach of the law, and then as soon as they saw something, they'd be flagged up to the authorities, take action, chase it up, make sure it was followed up. So it would be completely independent people. I mean, obviously, that, as I said earlier, that's not going to make slaughter cruelty-free, but it would help to stop some of the violence that we feel.
Okay, great.
At the moment, we're very unclear about how things will develop.